from the bottom up. You're gonna make that first hump. You're gonna make the second hump. You're gonna come back, give it a little flip at the end. I always call them, their feet are flipping out. It's almost like a 60s hairdo. A little flip, and you're gonna echo that heart to the top, and then you're gonna make a new heart. The trick with these hearts is that they always are spooning each other. They're very loving, so each heart nestles into the next.